There are cases where I want to convert a vector file into an Embroidery file quickly because I need to send a quote to a customer, show him how this file would look as an Embroidery file, and I also would like to estimate the stitches. In that cases, instead of going through a very thorough conversion of my vector files to Embroidery files, I can use the help of AutoDigitizer by selecting the segment, enabling the AutoDigitizer option, and converting my vectors to graphics. Once it is converted, I can see my file in 3D, and obviously I can also decide if I would like to change specific stitch types. For example, in the case of the moon, I would like to take advantage of the different pattern types available in Embroidery I2 and actually select a program fill from the variety of fills available in the plugin itself. As you can see, scrolling down, I can look the different and see the different patterns. Let's pick up this one. Looks like a nice pattern. I also want to select specific objects, and in actual fact, those objects here, convert them from complex fields to satin path because I didn't like how they have been converted from the auto digitizer. I can always use auto satin. They are now converted. I can have a look on the result. I am pleased with this result, and I can now send this file to my customer for review.